much. Thank you for the sub. I appreciate it. Hi, chat. Hello, everyone. I know someone gifted 5 subs earlier, too. Thank you so much for that. Let me quickly look out your name. Daisy! Daisy, thank you so much for the 5 subs earlier. I appreciate that. Hi, chat! How are you all doing? How is everyone doing? I'm back, and from today on, we're doing daily. Either daily or 6 out of 7 days. I'm not quite sure, but, like, next week, I'll stream the entire week. Thank you. You too. To stream. I really needed it today. Aww. We're doing. Please say hi, so. Hi, so. I hope you're well. I hope you have a good day. We're doing Origin Mod lore today, and oh my God! So if I tell you, you are not ready for what is going to happen. Ella, thank you so much for the 5 gifted subs. I appreciate it. Thank financially you. Able to sub. Let's go! Thank you so much, Kirsty Napkins. Thank you for the 6 months. And I'm glad. Good to hear. Yeah, we're doing lore. And to, like, we have so much planned for upcoming streams. Like, you know,
AKA Chris mentioned me to you the other day.
Oh!
So much love for you, and I hope I can help you out one day.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, Aurora! Let's go. I love Aurora. He's the sweetest. Chris is the sweetest. Yeah, so we're doing Origin lore. And you, like, Ari and I sat in the call today for like 2 hours. Have and we were just day. Like so excited about like the future and the projects and everything. It's gonna be really cool. So today we're building more of the foundation. And
Nikki,
yeah,
I
he's waiting for me.
Hi, Nick. I'm very tired, but have a good stream.
Thank you, thank you. You here.
3 months, Pog.
Thank you so much for the 3 months. I appreciate it. Thank you. And thank you for the sub gifts. Oh my God. Thank you, everyone. Andy! Andy, thank you for the sub gifts. Oh my God. Hello. Hello, Andy. I hope you're well. I hope you're doing well. Yeah, I don't really know if I have to explain a lot. I'm waiting for Ari right now. Yes, it's back.
Oh.
He messaged me something. I don't know what it means. I don't know how much I need to explain, but we're doing this every Sunday, hopefully, like, except for next Sunday. Hopefully we're doing this Sundays, I guess. From now on. Is Ari coming? Ari. Did I eat today? I did. I had cup noodles. There in my bin behind me. I'm scared that I will like start talking and Ori will just come and scare the hell out of me. So I'm just waiting for Ori right now.
Hello.
Hello! Thank you for the sub, Jemir son. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Ah! Ella, thank you for the more 5 gifted subs. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Oh, did you see the code Miko? The code Miko interview today. I was on code Miko's interview, which was really cool. I like her a lot. She's very funny. All right, I'm just gonna join the server. See.
Ah! Hello.
Hello.
Hi. How's it going?
Hi.
I'm good. Did chat tell you that I was offline or something?
No.
No?
They
oh, okay.
You were waiting.
Oh, I am waiting. I've been waiting for so long, Nikki.
Really?
My goodness. Yeah.
I'm sorry.
I've been online for like 3 hours now.
Really?
So. Yeah. I've been waiting. Come on. Yeah. Jeez. Okay.
Sorry.
Are you in the game? No, you're okay. Okay, okay. Cool, cool, cool. Give me one moment.
Hello, Aris chat. How are you doing?
You scared the crap out of me.
I scared the crap out of you?
Yeah, you did. You
scared the crap out of me.
Oh, shoot. I forgot.
Okay, wait. I'm going to disconnect.
Okay.
Just tell me when I can reconnect.
Okay. You can reconnect.
Okay.
You didn't see anything, chat. Okay. Nobody saw anything. You didn't see anything. Nobody saw anything. We're fine. We're okay. We're chilling.
Hello.
Hello. It's Leela the bird. Oh,
hello.
Hey, you're back.
I'm
How's
back.
It going?
I love you. You good.
So, I don't know how long you were asleep down there, but I mean, we fixed this, right? We fixed the house and
mm-hmm.
everything.
We did.
Yeah, we did. We did do that. It was a lot, but we did
yeah,
it.
Yeah, there were a lot of infested blocks there. I'm gonna die
yeah,
again.
Not... Oh, okay, hold on. We made so many potions, do you remember? Do you remember how many
I do.
Did you take any?
Actually, no, where are they? They're in this chest, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm just going to take a few.
We spent all our time doing this, and now it's paid off, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it has. Wow, look at
cool.
you.
I can walk
cool.
now.
Cool.
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
What are we going to do first? What do you want to show me first? What are you going to show me first?
Okay, well, we have quite literally... the entirety of the world to explore.
Mm-hmm.
And not only the entirety of this world, but the entirety of my world.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, you've never really been to where I've been, so it's time. It's
mm-hmm.
it's time to show you now that
yeah,
you can,
yeah, yeah,
you can
yeah.
be out here and everything.
Yeah. I want to see yours first. I want to see your world first.
Okay, hold on. You're like super duper fast. Look, I know I explained this a couple times before, but it is a very dangerous place and most things are not friendly. They're going to want to try to kill you and absolutely destroy you. And well, one of these is he's a friend. I mean, as long as you don't bother him, he won't bother you. Make sure not to hurt him, because they're delicate, okay?
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. He's fine. He's a friend. It's just as long as you don't punch him or bother him, he won't bother you, okay?
Mm-hmm.
So that's the first thing. I call
okay.
them pigmen, okay? That's what they're called.
Pigmen.
Pigmen. Uh-huh.
Okay.
Pigmen.
Hi, Pigmen.
Yeah,
this
they're
noise?
Very
What's
cute.
What's this noise? Oh my god, what is that? What? Ari.
I don't know. You tell me. That's
I don't
like
know. I've never
surface
seen.
Surface creature.
I've never seen that before.
I've never seen that before. Who? What are those?
I don't know.
Wait, it looks like something's leading them. But what? I can't see it. It's like an invisible thing or being.
That's so
I'm
weird.
Confused.
That's so
And
weird.
If you can't explain it, then I don't know what... Okay. All right. Well, listen.
Mm-hmm.
All I know now
mm-hmm.
is besides whatever that was, we need to stack up on armor and weapons and things of destruction
oh.
so that we can defend each other.
Okay. Let me get some
yeah.
potions.
Okay.
And... where do we start? I have a sword.
Okay.
That's all I have. Oh my god, please don't look at me like that.
Well, yeah, you have your sword, but look, Nikki, how about you give me that sword and I can give you something in return?
Hope you have an amazing night.
Here.
I love you, Nikki.
Your trident, remember?
Yes, I remember getting the trident.
I mean, I wasn't able to help you restore it, but at least it's kind of working, right? And look, I remember you told me something about this. Will this help? I mean, you can try, right? You told me that looked like the same exact type of material?
Yeah, it does.
Okay, does it work?
Do I just put it in my crafting? No, it doesn't work.
I don't know.
It doesn't work.
Okay. Never mind. Let's just put it back. We'll figure it out. Okay. So for now, you can have that, I guess. Let's stock up on things that we require.
Mm-hmm.
Mm, food, mm-hmm. shield. I'll make you a shield, okay?
Oh my god.
What
oh my god!
I'm so confused.
Who is this?
I don't know. Hello? I got a lead. Look. I'm kind of scared, but it's fine. It's whatever, right? We're going to be okay. We're just going to...
All right. Where are you? Look. I have a friend now.
What is that? It's a small sheep, right?
It's a chicken.
It's a chicken.
A chicken.
Why do you call it a chicken?
Because listen to its noises. It doesn't really make any... There! Chicken.
It sounded like cook, 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 cook. Why do you call it a chicken if it goes cook, 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 cook?
I don't know, because that's what... It just sounds like it would be called a chicken.
You know, I'll never understand where you learned all these things.
I told you. Sometimes I feel like you're just...
Oh yeah, Enderman friends that teach you what noises these animals. Okay, all right, all right. Sometimes I feel like you're making things up just to make fun of me, but whatever.
No, so, I swear this is called a chicken.
Yeah, of course it is. Okay, so we get chicken, and we got. Is he gonna protect us in the Nether? I guess not. I guess he's staying
here.
Right?
He's staying here. I don't think he can help us in the Nether.
I'm gonna cook your brethren really quickly, and then we can embark on an adventure after I make you a shield. Okay. Let's see. Do we have any wood? I don't have any more wood left.
I'm gonna get some.
Okay. I'll go get some as well.
This is so exciting. I can actually walk on land.
Yeah. For the first time in forever. Mm-hmm. You're gonna go to the worst place I know. I guess.
I'm sure it's not... Is it really that... I know I was really scared last time. But is it really that bad?
It's bad. It's actually really bad. Look, I guess I can't diss it all that much, but I mean, it is really dangerous, and just the fact that everybody hates you there.
I want to see it. I wanna.
You're very eager. Mm-hmm. You wanna what?
It's the first. I wanna walk on the Nether ground, and I wanna talk to the Nether creatures, and I wanna feel the warmth of the Nether, and see the Nether sky. What else is there?
Well, I mean, first of all, there's no sky in the Nether. Second of all,
what?
There's no sky in the Nether. I told you this before. There's no stars. There's no sky.
What time of the day it is?
That's the thing. There is no day. There is no sky. There is no day. There are no stars. The only thing we have is glowstone, a ceiling, and lava. That's how we see. Huh. Here, Nikki, I'm gonna give you something, okay? Where are you? Hey, make sure you okay, make sure you take care of how much, you know, residual potion thing you have left, okay? I don't want you getting caught off guard.
Okay, I'll be okay.
Promise me, alright?
Mm-hmm. Ooh, I got a shield. Thank you.
Here, I'll make you a sword really quickly. And the pickaxe. And we should be all set. Thank you for the carrots. Mm-hmm. Carrots are very useful, I guess. As I've quickly learned. Okay, so there's that, and then there's this. My hands are very cold. Here.
Your hands are cold? I am
so proud. Yeah, they're very cold.
They're gonna warm up in the Nether.
You're right, they will be. Mm-hmm. Okay, it's fine. Okay. Nikki?
Yeah.
Hello, Nikki on TikTok.
Are you ready to explore where I came from?
Sorry? What did you say?
Are you ready to explore where I came from? Okay. Come here. Stand right here. Oh, I'm so sorry. And here we are. Come in here. Yep. Okay, so see that? That's our greeting. That's Piglin, right? He was... It's okay.
I know.
I know, where is he? I know. But I promise it's gonna get better, probably, hopefully. I mean... Here, come here. It's fine, just calm down. And remember to drink your potion, please. Thank you. Okay, are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
You're gonna come with me and you gotta stick right next to me. Okay. I'm gonna show you a place called The Bastion, okay?
Okay.
Wait, the Bastion.
The Bastion. What's that?
Now that I think about it, it's probably not a good idea to show you a Bastion right away. I'll show you the Nether Fortress instead.
Okay. How do we get there?
Well, I don't know who built this, but they left the path directly to one, so I guess we could go find it.
Do you think it was
Boo? You ready? You know, I do. I do think it was Boo.
I mean, he built this, right?
Yeah, he did. I don't know why or how, but he did. So, I mean, it must be him, right? Also, you know how I explained this and stuff? This is lava.
Can I do that too?
And No, that's exactly what I was going to tell you. You can't do this. It's actually going to kill you if you do it. Or at least, I think. Most things that I see that are alive here die whenever they fall into it. So, yeah, it's probably not good for you. And this is also not good for us.
What is that?
Okay, go back inside. Okay. That's a ghast. I don't know where it is exactly, but it's a dangerous being. It floats around and it flies around and it looks like a ghost. And if it sees you, it'll shoot fireballs at you, so you have to be careful. Okay?
I don't like this, Ori. I think I changed my mind.
I know you changed your mind, but I mean, we worked so hard to get you this potion, we might as well use it to show you something, I mean, right?
Nikki, I'm really down at the moment, but thank you for cheering me up with your amazing...
It's okay. Look, come with me. Just make sure to stay close, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You promise?
Mm-hmm.
Hello, love.
Okay, when I say to go back and hide, okay? I'll be able to handle it, but you won't.
Mm-hmm.
Just make sure to stay close.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So, this path should go directly to the fortress, if I'm correct. Just make sure to go quickly before it finds us.
Okay.
It's under the lava right now, so we have to be careful.
Are these your oceans?
I can't believe
it. Yeah, this is what you would call an ocean, yeah. You gotta make this jump, okay? Careful. There you go. Good job.
Now
run! Move! It's okay. See?
Like
wasn't that exciting?
I don't like this. I don't even know
it's
which
okay.
way to go.
It's okay. Just keep moving forward, okay? Stay close. It'll be okay. It's a little exciting if you think about it. I mean, at least for me. I know you'd die and turn into a crisp in an instant if you fell in, but
Ori,
I mean...
if anything happens here, I will be dead.
You will be dead?
Yes.
No, you won't.
I can't go into fire.
Oh, wait, no, you're right. Oh, I thought you were, like, being all sentimental and stuff. Don't mind me. I didn't... No, thanks for being honest with me. Okay, this is where we run, okay?
Uh-huh.
There you go.
I'm running.
Just keep running.
Okay, I'm
They have aims. Don't worry about it. Okay, all right. We're going to deviate, okay? We're going to deviate from the path.
I'm fine.
Just keep going.
I'm still in the path, Ori.
Just keep going. We're fine. We're okay. We're fine.
You okay? Can you?
This is fine. Just keep going. Keep going. Keep going, Nikki. You're fine. Are you okay?
When do I know when to stop?
Until you see a big, giant fortress. All right. It's red and dark and scary and spooky. But don't worry. I'll be back. Okay.
Why are you leading me into a big, scary, dark, spooky? I think I see it.
Well, I mean, you asked for it, right? You wanted to see my world. You wanted to walk alongside me in the horrible place in which I was born, right? That's what you wanted?
Yeah.
It's okay. Look, it's fine. Just go up those stairs, and if you see somebody that looks like a big skeleton and he's all charred and withered away, make sure you use your shield, okay? You got this.
So
fine.
You have skeletons too?
Yeah, I have skeletons as well.
I don't like skeletons.
But they're just a little scarier than you might think.
A terrible fortress? That doesn't sound good.
It's not very good, but I mean, it's kind of cool. Except it's not. The sounds that this is making are kind of terrible. Okay, stop right there. I'm gonna tell you something.
Right? Yeah?
Yeah. You hear that? That's Blaze, man. That's what I look like, I guess, if I was full Blaze, man. They're kind of scary and spooky and they'll set you on fire. So you have to be careful, okay? Use your shield at all times and sneak if you have to. Stay behind me, all right? They can't hurt me, but they can definitely hurt you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? I don't know if the way you look at me will change after you see them, but that's kind of where I come from. So just... Okay, I guess let's just go. Okay. Up these stairs, you'll be able to see. Wait, actually,
it's
just
so
kidding. Sorry.
Warm here.
Yeah, it's very hot, isn't it? Make sure you don't step on the lava. You're not immune.
Ari, I lost you. Ari, this is not fun.
Listen, I told you. Oh my God. I told you to stay close. Come on. You got this. You're tough. You just gotta make sure you stay close.
I don't.
This fortress is scary and dangerous, but you asked to come here, didn't you?
I'm new to Twitch.
Yeah.
Okay.
No,
I'll let
you
pick the direction.
You're right. Yo. This way. I don't wanna go first.
Okay. okay, that's fine. All right, this way.
Oh, okay. Oh, what's that, Ari? What is that?
That's a Blazeman. It's okay. I mean, I guess I shouldn't say it's okay. It's not okay. They're very dangerous, but. Yeah. What's up, guys? You still hate me? Yeah, I guess you do. I figured. Nothing really changes, huh? All right. Here.
That's where you come from?
Yeah, I'm kind of part of these guys. The worst family you could possibly have. But it's fine, you have a shield. They really can't do much about it unless they get close up. It's okay. Just ignore these fools. They're kind of lame. And really, after this...
Ari, help!
Are you okay?
I'm on fire!
Oh my God, oh my
help,
God, oh my God.
Help.
Okay, cover up. On second thought, I'm not sure if this is the best idea. Okay, how about we go back? Let's just go back.
Can we go back to my world? Where it's not hot and not everyone wants to kill us and... I think I've seen enough of the Nether. I'm gonna be honest really with you. I've seen enough of the Nether. I don't want to go back here. I don't want to be here. Where do we go?
Okay. I think it's this way. Okay. All right. Yeah. That's another one of my neighbors. They're scary and spooky and black and charred and withered. Please run away. Please run away. Run,
okay,
run, run.
Okay.
Okay,
I'm
even
running,
I don't
I'm
like
running,
these guys,
running,
okay? Just run.
I'm running. I'm running.
Okay. I guess let's go back to your world, but I just... Go around.
Why go around? Okay.
You see, your question was, how do I live here? I don't live here. That's the whole thing. That's the whole point. I don't live here anymore. Okay, let's just go back.
Okay,
we're safe. We're fine. I don't know how, but they're just... I can't explain it. I don't know how anything works, really. And, yeah, I mean... Look, I'm going to be completely honest with you. And I'm going to be honest with you because I care for you and you're my friend and you're quite literally the only other person I can talk to here.
Three.
I really thought that was going to go a little better. I thought that I was going to be able to show you my home and you would be happy to see it. And I get you being scared, but I want you to understand that I can't go to your world. I can't be
yes,
like you. You have
no,
the luck to be
Ari,
able to.
No, 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 Art, you can go to my world.
I can't.
That is the thing. I have seen your world now, and I really don't like this. So let's please just go back and go somewhere where not everything wants to kill us. You know, there is a few things that want to kill us, but not everything. Everything. It's so hot in here, and you don't even have stars. You don't. How do you? Why do you not have stars? There is no stars here.
I love you, and I'm proud of you for making it this far.
Lori.
Even though you don't know me, I'm very proud.
I know. I know I don't have stars. I know I don't have a fancy sky. I know I don't have anything like that. I don't have pigs.
But
I don't have sheep.
Do.
I don't have anything.
But now you do. And that is the. Ah!
Ah! Okay. No.
Wait.
I saved you. I picked you back up. It's fine.
Thank you for saving me. Oh, shit. Ari, I'm gonna drown.
Oh, my God. Okay, all right. Where are your potions? Oh, you don't have any potions. You don't have any potions. Okay, Nikki. Oh, crap. Okay, it's fine.
Okay,
it's fine.
Go,
it's fine.
Let's
just
go. Let's go. You know what? Meet me in the overworld.
I'll meet you in the overworld. Oh, where did Nikki go? Oh, I'm gonna just stay here for a little bit while she goes to the overworld. Okay, I'm gonna go to the overworld now. I don't understand. I guess she doesn't like it here, but it's literally the only place I know. I mean, she's lucky that she can go to her world and be and exist and she can visit mine, right? I'm not being an idiot, am I, guest? Okay, just disappear like that, I guess. Never were much to talk anyways. Okay, alright. Well, how did you get in here? Jesus Christ. Whatever. Back to the overworld we go.
Hey!
Hi.
You ready to go to my world?
Nikki, you know I can't.
But you can!
You know I can't. No, stop.
Look,
stop,
look
Nikki,
this.
Stop. Stop. I can't. I can't go to your world. We know.
But
we know this already.
You are here. Look, isn't it beautiful? Smell
the air.
What
about down there?
It's
what about the fishes? What about the ruins? What about everything you promised me and you told me we could possibly do? Watch this.
No. Ari,
I can't.
Stop. We'll find a way. We will find a way somehow. We have to. There's always a way. We literally cheated the system and got you here with this portal. We got you here. You are here. You are standing. You are standing on our land.
I can't go over there. I'll die. I'll perish. Every time I cry, my tears burn my cheeks. Do you understand how that feels? I can't help that.
No.
I can't change that with some magic potion, with some magic person, with an unknown person who comes in and calls themselves Boo and then gives us all this stuff without actually showing their face. Nobody knows what I feel. Nobody knows the pain of tears in my cheeks, literally scarring me.
You know what? You are right. I don't know what it feels, but we're here. You are here. And that is amazing. You don't have to go back there. You don't have to go back to the place that wants you dead.
What is that?
Go inside.
What is that? Why does the moon look like that?
How about we sleep? Ari? Sleep.
Okay. Fine. I guess. Good night, Nikki.
Good night, Ari. Hey. Good morning.
Good morning.
Ari, that's amazing. I was able to sleep in a bed.
Oh, yeah.
Do you know what that means? We don't have to be separated anymore. We don't have
to be separated
anymore. You can stay here, and I can stay here, and we can finally live our lives.
I guess so.
Yes, let's go.
You know
let's
what?
Come with me.
Hold on. I think I cooked up your brother in the They're ready. You know what? You're right. You're right here. You're right. Mm-hmm. It is better than nothing, right?
Mm-hmm.
At least I can be up here.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. Yeah. We will find a way. We will find a way to get you in the ocean. I promise. I promise. Okay?
Do you?
Yeah. I do.
Okay. Okay. Stop, Cal. Oh my god. It keeps pushing me around. Okay.
All right.
All right.
Let's go. Let's go explore my world then.
Okay. Hey, wait, where are you taking me?
Well, I don't know many places. I haven't really been on the surface much.
Oh, okay. Well, I mean, I guess I'll just follow you around for now.
No, wait, I want to show you. I want to introduce you to one of my friends, actually. Come follow me. Oh. Come follow me.
Okay. Yeah? Wait, who's this? What is this?
It's a cat. They protect this place from creepers.
Oh, from the green explodey boys, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, very unpleasant. Okay, gotcha.
Come
okay.
With me, come
Wait,
with
what's
me.
This?
Oh, that's bamboo.
Oh, very cool.
Yeah,
okay.
It grows very high and very tall. And quick.
Okay.
It's so fast and growing. Wait, I'll remove this, and then we can see how quickly
Whoa.
It grows.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Look. This is Portal. This is my friend Portal.
Oh.
You. Oh. Don't look at them. You have Enderman friends. You know they don't like
yeah,
to
Yeah, I forgot. I completely forgot. I'm so sorry, Portal. I'll excuse myself out.
No,
oh,
no,
this
no.
is fine.
No, all right, come with me. Come with me. I want to show you my other friend.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm sorry.
He's my best friend. His name is Shy.
He's your best friend? Shy.
Shy.
Hi, Shy.
And their friend.
Oh, nice to meet you, Shy. What's up? Very
Shy
cool.
Shy has been really helpful with basically everything. Everything I know about the world I've known from Shy.
Oh,
mm-hmm.
I see. Wait. So, are you telling me these Endermen know more about the overworld than you do? I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Wait, no, I'm sorry.
That's why we can explore now, right? That's why we can finally walk. It's so nice to walk. It's so nice to finally walk.
Yeah, I'm a little cold, though. Not gonna lie, my hands feel really, really cold. Do you have any flint by any chance?
No, I don't.
Hold on, I think I had some at the house. Give me one sec, okay? I'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta get it really quickly. This is, let's see, where is it? Oh, here it is, okay. Going back.
Ori?
I definitely didn't almost set our house on fire.
Ori!
No, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. I put it out, I promise. It's okay. We're good. Right. We're fine.
Where should we go? What should we do?
I'm not sure. Where should we go? I mean, you are the one who lives here. I mean, granted, you live underwater now, but didn't Shy tell you anything about anywhere we should go or visit?
Shy just told me. He told me about. Well, he told me about ores. He told me that there's ores not just underwater, which is where I always got them from, but also overwater, which is where I guess people who are not fish get them from. So we can get ores. We can get ores, Ori.
Oh.
We don't have to go into the water to get ores, which means we can get weapons and tools without having to. Look, there's coal. Without having to.
Oh, let's go.
Underwater.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
So
well, I mean, I guess this activity is kind of fun.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. What else did the Shy person tell you?
Told me stories about the sky and
about the
other
sky.
Dimensions. Did you know that there's other dimensions here? Did you know that I mean, I guess you do, because there's the nether, but,
I was about to say, do you know where I came from?
No, you're right.
Did you forget
I'm
that
sorry.
Quickly?
I sometimes just get overexcited.
No, you're okay. I think it's cool. Funny. I get excited too. So keep telling me about it. Tell me more.
Maybe Shai knows who Boo is. Do you think you're we right. should ask Shai who Boo is?
Yeah, actually. I mean, if they know us, they're bound to know somebody else, right?
Maybe. Shai says that they have been around a lot. Shai travels a lot. I don't know where Shai travels to, because they don't tell me, but Shai travels a lot. Sometimes they are just gone, and then they... What's this?
I'm sorry, what? I don't know. This doesn't look like the
portal that I saw. I've never seen anything like this before. Oh no! Ari, wait!
I forget.
Wait.
Yeah? I can't go over.
No. I know how to do it.
What are you doing? Oh, thank you.
I thank you for being okay. here to help me through
all right.
times.
What is this? What happened here? There's fire here, but it doesn't feel warm.
It's burning, but it doesn't feel warm.
It doesn't feel like it's burning.
Does it hurt you?
It does.
Careful. Wait. What about
Does
me?
It hurt you?
No, it doesn't. It's fine. I'm okay.
So it's normal fire?
Yeah, I guess so. I don't think it's doing anything wrong, but what is this? Wait, what is this? Wait, hold on.
I don't know. I've never seen anything like this.
This is from the nether. I've seen this in another dimension. I've seen this in the Pikmin fortresses and the bastions. This is blue fire. This is soul fire. And this is magma. You know about that. But
do you think this has something to do with the nether? Do you think this has something to do with Boo?
I don't know. I mean, possibly, but... But what's this?
What?
What's this?
I can't really go there. I don't know. You okay?
I'm sorry. I'm zoning out. I can't think straight.
Ari, come here. Get away from that.
Okay. I don't know what's going on.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. I don't know what this is. I don't know why it's here, and you don't know what this is, and you don't know why it's here. Have you ever seen this before?
I have never seen anything like this before. But I know ruined portals. And we know that ruined portals bring us to the nether.
So maybe they do.
Maybe this is something like that.
I mean, it has to be, right? It has to be some sort of ruined portal, some sort of... Yeah. It's just a remnant, right? Something that was left over from what? Wait, from what? Nikki.
Hmm?
What are those ruined portals from? Why do they exist? Why are they a thing? Why? Who placed them there? Why are... What? If I've never been here, and you've never been in the surface, and who did this?
Ooh?
I'm sorry, I don't know. I'm not sure why I'm asking so many questions. I guess Boo, but I just the thought of somebody else just having sentient thought and being like us kind of scares me. I'm not sure.
I'm sure it's nothing though. Let's just go explore the world a bit more. I'm sure it's alright.
Okay. It's
probably just another rune portal.
Okay. I guess. Guess I'll go back. Hold on. I just. Okay. All right. Let's just not look back. All right. This is fine. Okay. Let's go back home. Yeah. It should be okay. It's getting nighttime anyways. Do you want to stay up a little bit and talk?
Sure. Here?
Okay. Well, not. I mean, we're going to be kind of exposed, aren't we? Let's go back inside and make some food.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. Oh. You're so fast. It's okay. Give me one sec. I'll catch up.
I forget.
Yeah. It's fine. It's whatever. It's fine. Well, I'll be able to go in the water one day, right?
Yeah. No, of course.
Yeah.
I promise.
Yeah.
We'll figure this out somehow.
Yeah. So, what do you want to have for dinner? What do you want to...
Maybe not fish.
But they're so yummy. What about pigs and potatoes?
Pigs?
Yeah, let's eat pigs and potatoes. Yeah, let's eat pigs.
Do you have pigs?
Yeah, this raw pork chop thing comes from pigs, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Okay. It's time to make some food then. Let's see. I'll cook the pork chops here. And then I'll cook some potatoes here. And here. And then before you know it, we'll be able to eat. Does that sound good to you? Hi, fluffy sheep. How's it going?
What is it doing to me?
It wants to inspect you. It's curious. I guess it's never seen someone like you before.
Do you want to name it?
Oh, can we? Can we name it?
Let's give it a name. What do we name
it? Okay. Quack.
Quack?
Yeah, I mean, unless you have a better name.
No, Quack's fine.
Yeah? Okay. Yeah. We'll name it Quack.
Anyways,
how do we name it, though?
What did you want to talk to me about?
Oh, right. I don't know. I wanted to apologize. I wanted to apologize for how I acted in the Nether. Who is drinking things?
I don't know. It's not me.
I'm. You're interrupting me. Whoever that is. I'll kill you. Where are you? Where'd you go? I don't like unexpected guests, I guess. What? I don't know where he is. whatever. Let's just go back inside. I'm tired of these mobs. I guess I wanted to apologize for earlier. You know, I was in there and I kind of lost my cool. Told you that you didn't know how I felt, but if anybody knows how I feel, it must be you. I mean, being alone since we were born and never having anybody else to be there with. I don't think anybody else could share that with me.
I actually don't remember what it is like when I was younger. I just one day woke up, and that's the first thing I remember. But ever since then, I was alone. Chai picked me up and told me about this world, but that's all I know.
If I'm being honest, I can't either. I don't remember what it's like when I was a kid. I actually don't know what happened before I met you.
Who are we?
well, that's kind of easy question. You're Nikki, right? I'm Maury, you're Nikki. Where are we?
But where do we come from?
Okay. I don't know. I don't know. I assume I came from the nether and you came from the water, right?
But in nature, everything has a parent. This chicken has a father and a mother. Why don't we?
That's a good question. Why don't we? Why don't we remember anything beyond waking up? Why is it that I don't have any recollection of anybody or anything? Why is it that I only know about the nether? Why is it that you only know about me and waking up one day?
I don't know.
No.
This is weird.
This is hurting my brain. I don't know. I can't answer that question for you, but you know what I can answer? The food's probably ready. Yeah, that's right. The food's ready. It is definitely ready. Here, hold on. I'll give you some food. I'll make us some funny looking. No, I can't do that. Hold on. I think there was someone in the nether. Give me one sec. Mm-hmm. I'll be right back. Okay, please don't die.
I'll try.
Yeah, I guess you can try. Okay. What happened?
Trying not to die thing is a lot harder than I thought.
Oh, is it?
Mm-hmm.
How so? Are you okay? Nikki, are you okay?
I do have half a heart.
Wait, what? Where are you? Wait. Where'd you go? Wait, what? I thought I told you to stay put. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Excuse me? What happened to you?
I need some food.
Oh, you need food. Oh, right. Sorry. Okay. Here. I wanted to make us like a table and stuff so that we could eat. But I guess if you need the food right now, just give me a moment. Oh, my God. Nikki, you could have said so. Oh. Jeez. Weirdo. Okay. Hold on. Let's see. How do I make a table? No, that's not how. Yeah, like that. Mm-hmm. And then like that. And then wait, hold on. I made them too close to each other. Move the chair back a little bit.
Yeah, I can't really sit.
I'm not
right next like right on there.
Yeah. And
Ow! Sorry.
You stupid, I'll kill you. Oh my god. Yeah, alright, I'm gonna go ahead and take some action.
Are you okay?
I almost set him on fire. so much for this being a nice place to be, right? Here. I cooked you a pig. And here are some taters.
Yep. Thank
you. Yeah. So, how was your day?
Pretty good. I spent it with you, so you know what we've been doing.
Look at the sunset. Isn't it pretty? Okay, now I know you're just kind of going along with it. That's not a sunset. That's a sunrise.
I couldn't see it because there was this was like between it. I couldn't see the. I didn't see the sun. Yeah. I didn't see
right.
The. I
didn't Whatever see you the saying,
sun.
Nikki.
I didn't see the sun.
It's fine. It's fine. Whatever it is, whatever that's called, it's fine. I didn't know what it was called at first, so you're okay. I forgive you. For calling it a sunset. Look at me,
anything.
I know more about the overworld than you do.
That's just not true.
Yeah, it's not true. But anyways, continue with what you were saying. What were you saying?
I forgot.
You what?
I forgot.
Okay, well. Let me tell you something.
Mm-hmm.
I'm really curious. I want to know where we came from. I want to know who we are. I want to know who these Enderman people are. I want to know more about those green sheep over there. And everything. I want to know. And I also want to find a way to go everywhere else. I want to be able to be here and be there and be absolutely everywhere without having to fear water.
Hold on a second. Green sheep.
Yeah. Yeah, you want to see the green sheep?
Yeah.
Here, come here. Look, they're swimming. Oh, yeah.
Those are right there. Turtles.
Okay, whatever you say, weirdo.
Yeah.
You don't tell me these things. I thought everything was called the sheep high. Oh, what's up? Grand yellow sheep, help me.
Ari.
Tell your friend to back off, please. Oh my god.
I can. Wait 1 second. I need to go into the water.
Stupid tall boy. Who do you think you are?
There we go.
Ow! Easy. Let's go.
Easy. Nothing happened. Ooh!
Yeah, see? I'm so smart. We can squeeze through because we're funny looking, but they can't because they're too tall.
I like this.
Yeah, I'm glad you do. Here, I gotta make it prettier. It was an impromptu solution. I gotta make an axe really quickly, okay? Mm-hmm. Tell me, what do you like most about the Nether? I mean, you've only been there once. I know you said all these bad things about it, and it kind of hurt my feelings, to be honest, but...
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
Give me one good thing.
I like... I like glowstone.
Glowstone?
Mm-hmm.
What are you talking about? Oh, the stuff that I showed you, right? Like the stars, my stars.
Yeah.
You like my stars?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, I like those too. They're really funny and cool to look at.
Mm-hmm.
Funnily enough, they were one of the things that we needed to make our thing.
What do you like about the overworld?
I like that I can eat something else besides pork all the time. Like potatoes and chimkin and I also like the fact that I don't have to go mining and die all the time, and there's other things that I can use besides gold.
Mm-hmm.
It's like butter. It's kind of rough. But yeah, no, that's what I like about it. And also I like the fact that I have you. That I don't have to be alone anymore. So.
What do you like about the Nether? What do you like about the Nether, Ori?
I don't know. There's really not much to like about the Nether. I guess there's cool gold, which is like butter. And then there's glowstone. And then there's... Really, I can't think of anything else. I really don't like the Nether. I don't know why I was born there, but... Yeah. Well, you know what? No, hold on. I guess maybe I like the fact that I was born there. And that it's the one place that I appeared in. Because if it didn't exist, then maybe I wouldn't exist. So I guess that's what I like about it.
What if it didn't exist and you would have been born here? What if the only reason why you were born in the Nether is because the Nether exists? What if the Nether didn't exist and you would be here?
I would have loved to be born here, as a matter of fact. I feel like, if anything, I'd rather be not a Blaze than be a Blaze. I'd rather be... What? Look, I'm going to tell you something I haven't told anybody because I don't know anybody else. Okay, it's going to be in full confidence.
Okay, I won't tell anybody, I promise.
You promise?
Yeah.
Not even Boo, the only other person we know exists.
I don't know Boo. I don't know who Boo is.
Huh, okay, all right. Look, some of the Endermen in the Nether, they told me that there was once a race of people, kind of like us, but a little less odd. And they were just humans. I heard that they could do everything, absolutely anything. They could hop from dimension to dimension. They could be on land. They could be underwater. They developed these type of antidotes, sort of like the one that you have now. And they allowed us, and they allowed themselves to do everything because they had nothing. Nothing was special about them. They couldn't go into the fire. They couldn't breathe underwater. They couldn't fly. They couldn't bounce. They had nothing. And so because of that, they were able to obtain everything.
That's just weird. Why would you want that? Why would you want to put away your perks?
You see, when you're not a blaze man, you can go in the water and you don't have to fear the fact that you'll burn alive. And when you're not a what are you again? A Merlin. When you're not a Merlin, you don't have to fear the fact of not having any oxygen when you go on the top. And I heard that they could also teleport. They could teleport like the Enderman. I mean, like, not naturally, but they could do it themselves. Like, they figured out a way to do it. And they said that they could fly as well at some point. I mean, not by themselves, but by some sort of object that they could use.
What?
I mean, they were everything. They could be everything because they were nothing. And I think that's amazing. And I want that.
But
if I wasn't in, I wasn't in hell. If I wasn't in the nether, I'd wish I could be that. Nothing special. So then I could have the power and the choice to be who I want to be. Instead of being forced to be hated by everybody that I ever knew.
I don't hate you.
Well, I know you don't hate me.
Yeah.
I know that. You've shown me that.
Yeah, I don't hate you. I don't.
But you see, I was born in a place where everybody hated me.
I don't think you have to be anyone else, Ori. You're great the way you are. You don't have to be something else. You know, we managed to get me to breathe on land and to walk on land, so we can manage to get you to not die in the water. You don't have to. You don't have to be someone else.
That's where I think you're wrong, Nikki. You see, we tried the potion, right? We tried everything that we could possibly know of. No sort of armor, no sort of potion, nothing like that will make it so that I don't burn whenever I cry. Nothing seems to help, and as much as it hurts me, I guess I have to accept that. But, if by somehow, some miracle, I was able to say, hey, turn me into a human. Make me a human. Take away my blaze powers. Allow me to burn. Allow me to burn in fire so I don't have to burn in water. Allow me to be stuck on land so that one day I may take to the skies. If I could trade, I am now. To be a human, I would do it in a blink of an eye. I would.
What are you thinking?
Yeah.
Do you believe that? Do you believe that there's somehow out there someone else who's different from us, who doesn't have any weaknesses? Because as much as we have strength, and we also have weaknesses, I feel like if there is a person that just doesn't have any weaknesses, how is that possible? And how is that still not human, but normal?
Well, no, the thing is, I think they do have weaknesses. I just think that because they have all of them, and they're not that extraordinary, they learn to be something without them. But I can't. I can't do that. I know for a fact. I mean, you can't. Look at that.
But why do you want to be different? Why do you want to be not extraordinary? You have these cool powers. You can swim in fire. I can't even go near fire without being cooked.
Because I don't know.
Ari, we will get you to the water. We will get you to the water. But you don't have to change who you are.
I disagree. I have to disrespectfully disagree. I wish I wasn't a Blazeborn. I wish I was just born human. Okay? Look.
No! Stop! 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 Get out of there! Get out of there! Ari!
I can't stop it. I can't change this like this. I have to change entirely.
But you will. No.
I have to be different. I have to be born different. I don't want to be a nether dweller. I don't want to have to say that I was born in this horrible place where everything hates you, where you don't even want to go, where you don't even want to stand or take place or take part of.
It's because I don't belong there. I don't belong into
and
the
I don't
nether.
Belong here.
You do belong here.
I don't belong here.
You belong here as much as I belong here. We don't.
No, I don't. Not as I am now.
We don't have to change you.
I know there's somebody out there. Maybe Boo. Maybe your Enderman friends know. What if I ask Shy? What if I ask Shy about Boo? And what if I ask him to get me in contact with him? Because he obviously knows something that we don't.
I don't know if that's a good idea. I don't.
Portal? Okay. Yeah, but he's still mad at me. Who are you? Okay.
Ari, Shy. Calm down, Ari. Calm down. Ari, it's not.
No, stop. Don't tell me to calm down. I have to know.
Shy. This is not the way to do it. Don't just. Ari!
Shy, you know
no!
Who
Ari,
is.
Get away from Shy. You're going to make him mad.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay.
No, stop.
Ari, wait. Wait for me. Wait. Don't.
I shouldn't have done that. I'm so sorry. Please.
It's okay. I understand.
This world doesn't want me, and neither does the other.
But I want to, you. I
don't want you to be in danger.
I'm not
I have
in danger.
To go.
I can take
no,
care
I
of myself.
No, I have to go.
You don't have to. Wait, where are you going to go? We're the only people
I don't know.
Here.
I don't know, Nikki. I don't know. I don't know where I have to go. I don't know where I can go. But for now, please just understand. I need time to be alone. I have to figure out how and why and where. I have to know who can help me.
Sure. Yeah. Just take care.
I'm leaving.
I don't want you to leave, Ari. I really don't want you to leave. Not
in
this state that you're in right now. I understand that you're angry. I understand that you're angry, but I know that we can somehow figure out something.
I need to be alone right now. I need to go to the only place and the one place that I know I'll be alone in. And the one place I've always been alone in. In the place that I belong for now.
Please don't, Ori.
I know you can't chase me in here. I know you don't want to go in here. But I need to be alone.
Ori, you don't have to do this. You really, please.
Goodbye.
No, Ori, please. Ori. What do I do? I want to help him. Of course I want to help him. But I don't know how. I need to find a solution. I need to know who Boo is. I need to find out who Boo is. Boo helped us before. He helped us. Hey. Shy? What? is this? They look like coordinates. I need to tell Ari. I need to show Ari. But what if Ari wants to be alone? What if Ari... Oh. Shouldn't have done that. What if Ari wants to be alone? I'm gonna sleep for it. Oh my god. Get away! I don't want you here! Get away! Please, please, no! I'm nothing without Ari. I can't even defend myself. Can I sleep? At least. No, I just want to sleep. All right. Why? Why does this happen? Why does... as soon as he's gone, everything's just... It's just going to hell. You get away too. I just want to sleep. The end. At least to be continued. Hello, everyone! Hello! Wait, let me change the music. Okay, so the problem today was, I hope you enjoyed this. The problem with it was though that we only had like an hour to plan today's stream, cause we had some guests planned, but they didn't have time, so we had to figure out what we can do without that. So today was a bit, improvised, very improvised, next time we have something fun planned and we have some guests planned, so yeah. I hope you enjoyed that though. I hope this kind of gives you an idea of what the plan is for this. Yeah, I don't know, probably just gonna do, I'm gonna tell him that you're excited? I'm glad. You're excited? I'm glad you're excited. I'm glad you're excited with that. Yeah, we have some really cool things planned. But I don't want to talk too much about it. Because as much as I'm like really excited about it, I don't want to promise too much, you know? Thank you for the sub, Brandolin. I appreciate it. Thank you. And Avery, thank you for the sub too. I appreciate that too. Thank you. You excited? I'm glad. Can you hear the music, by the way, or is it too quiet? There we go. Oh yeah, Shy is there. No, I'm not gonna say anything. I keep wanting to spoiler you, but I can't. Next stream.
Hello. Hello. Hi, Nikki. How are you?
Hi, Ari. I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing absolutely fantastic.
That was good.
Yeah, you liked it?
Yeah. Are you still alive? I'm still alive, too.
I'm still alive. Yeah. Are you still alive?
Yeah.
Okay. Hi, Nikki's chat. Nikki, oh my goodness. We got to talk about this a lot. Okay. The sound, the music, it helps. It helps a lot.
Does it? I need to get a Stream Deck now?
Yes, Ari, definitely. I'll show you
my chat. Ari got a Stream Deck, so he keeps changing the music like to like, whatever.
Fit the mood and stuff.
Yeah.
So I'll show you this like snippets of the stream where like I would change the music and stuff. It added so much and it was really cool. Yeah. And I hope chat enjoyed it most of all. That we have lots of plans. So that's really exciting.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I told chat like we didn't have too much time to plan today's stream because we had like other plans. But mm-hmm. for next stream, it's not going to be next week, it's going to be the week after, and then we try to do it probably every Sunday.
Right? Yeah, we're going to try to do it weekly. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly.
So
we're going to try to do it pretty weekly.
So, yeah, that's going to be exciting.
Yeah, it is going to be exciting. It's going to be super duper cool, super mm-hmm. duper fun. Mm-hmm. Let's see anything else before I end stream today? I'm not sure. Is there anything you'd like to say, Nikki? Anything
to your chat?
Interesting. Yeah, to my chat.
Go.
I fucked up at
Ari.
One point.
Did you?
I hope they didn't catch it. All of them caught it. I hope none of them caught it. Is what I'm trying to say. But I messed something up.
Uh oh.
You didn't catch it, did you?
No, I didn't.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, I don't know. What are you planning to do after this?
I don't know. We can quickly discuss the stream. And then I'm probably going to go watch Demon Slayer with H-Bomb. If H-Bomb's still awake.
Ooh. Okay. All right. Let's discuss the stream.
All right.
I'm going to be... Yeah, doing this.
All right, I'm gonna end stream real quick then.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, I thought you meant like you were gonna like continue stream. We were discussing. No, I agree. We should also end stream. Oh my god. okay. Just give me one sec, and let's get this started really quickly. Give me one moment.
All right, I'll be back. All right.
Okay, sounds good to me.
All right, see you in a bit. All right, chat. Sorry this was a short stream. The next ones are not going to be as short, but we just didn't want to do too much today. So, I'm going to send you to Ludwig because this poor guy has been live for a week now. Ludwig's doing a subathon right now, and he has been live for a week, and I think he needs some love. I think we should give him some love. So we're gonna rate Ludwig. Please give him some love. I hope you enjoyed the stream. Otherwise, I hope you're all having a wonderful morning, evening, or day, wherever you are. Remember, I'm going daily now, so I will be here all week from now on, and I will see you in the next one.